the mountain, you can climb right with me. Just feel free to feel the breeze up the mountain. You can climb right with me. Just feel free to feel the breeze. Sorry, there's no introduction for this song here, so skip it if you want to. But I gotta get down to business to be able to make it across Nepal to bed. The house four mountains taller than 27,000 feet, which include Mount Everest, which is 29,028 feet. I'm out of breath, and I haven't started climbing yet. But let me begin to gain my composure and take deep breaths. Now, I know that I'm ready, but I'm all alone. Just me and my straw hat and my little itchy little staff. But if you really think about it, Mr. Gandhi had a staff. And if you really think about it, Mr. Moses had a staff. Now, you do the math off, and my rocket chair is where I be lounging. Just putting my mental and physical capability on standby. Lord, tomorrow what will happen? Just give me the strength to reach my goals that's on top of the mountain. But what if I slip and fall, and everybody sees me and starts to laugh? You know how they do, when they giggle, giggle, and they chuckle, chuckle. Makes me want to hop off my mountain to give them a knuckle, knuckle. But I can't do that, though, because that's in the flesh. With disobedience, I will let the Lord handle them. I guess I will go my merry way on up the mountain. Up the mountain, you can climb right with me. Just feel free to feel the breeze. Up the mountain, you can climb right with me. Just feel free to feel the breeze. On the mountain, you can climb right with me. Just feel free to feel the breeze. On the mountain, you can climb right with me. Just feel free to feel the breeze. My muscles are very fatigued. Climbing the mountain makes me wonder if my goals are just dreams. High in the sky like jet streaks. The harder I try to conjure them, the harder it gets, and it seems. Satan's at the top of the mountain, throw a boulder, try to hit me. He is probably placing bets that Nepal Tibet is going to knock me right out of my rib. But if that happens, I will get right back up and wipe the sweat. Rather than Joker's face, we're trying to get me to give up from reaching my goals. Souls be the very thing that I be after. So let me begin to suck it up and stop the weeping and stop the crying. And stop the pouting, so I can continue my journey on up the mountain. This thing isn't bad like it seems. When you have Christ in your life, you can go conquer all things, including the 29,028 foot Goliath. Oh, by the way, Mr. Goliath, get off my mountain, because I made it. I guess everything is going to be alright after all. It may seem cold now, cause we're into winter, but then comes fall. And even another season in autumn, like leaves we fall. But the sun is getting ready to come out, and everything will warm up in the spring. Up the mountain, you can climb right with me. Just feel free to feel the breeze. Up the mountain, you can climb right with me. Just feel free to feel the breeze. On the mountain, you can climb right with me. Just feel free to feel the breeze. On the mountain, you can climb right with me. Just feel free to feel the breeze. Up the mountain, you